13. Oh, what happened there? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Thanks. Please get out of the wall. Just start again. It's a 15. Terrible. Let's get a good start here. It's coming and going. Sometimes we do part of a good speed run. Sometimes we just get stuck. I don't know if it really plays quicker. I just do it because you have more information. Better information. As far as whether it's quicker, I guess I just don't know, because I'm just not as good as the better players, so like maybe it is quicker to do this, maybe it is less lag, maybe there's other advantages, but I'm not really able to play it a high enough level to compare that. Bump that guy too much, though. Thank you. goodness sakes, there's a 13. Such a problem with that. Don't get stuck there, please. Terrible. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Our health's too low. It was a bad run. Decent. I don't know. Stuck. I just get, oh my god, just get out of here. Going. I want to practice some other levels. stupid. Through there. Overshoot that turn. It's weird. I guess I just don't see it coming up is the problem. I'm like waiting for a certain visual, and by the time I see it, we're actually way past where we want to be. If I just think about it a little harder, if I just am like ready for it each, like next time, I probably will do better. Just gotta be ready for it. I did not pick up the mega health, that's bad. Whew. Somehow that worked. Alright, let's not miss the shotgun, please. Don't miss the shotgun. What is happening? Good God. It just gets worse. Got it. I did. Okay, good. What is happening? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Too far. I think we got it. That time we lost it. is happening here? Small York peppermint patties. They're slightly different shaped though, aren't they? They're a little bit more pyramid-like. Maybe they're not. It's been a while since I had Junior Mints. Patty-like. Tastes the same. Okay. Terrible. Fell off. All right, let's get a good one going here. That's pretty good. Thank you. bumped him. Bumped the enemy. The enemy's made of rubber. Just bounced off the rubber enemies. That's how it's meant to be played. If you want to go fast. Bad, but at least we're out of jail. At least we're out of jail. Please, get me out of the wall. Yeah. Oh my god, come on. Stuck on the corner. My goodness. Sorry, we were off to a bad start anyway. No, we're in the green. That's 14, sure. Back to the jail level. Back to jail. Thank you. Oh, come here. Sometimes good, sometimes not. It's a lot of slop. And once I start to make a few mistakes, once I start to realize I'm off course, it just gets worse. Like my fingers become stupid. Not the switch. No, let's leave the sound on. Imagine if I was playing with no sound. I mean, to be honest, that might be faster. Most games are faster when you turn off the sound and the music. But imagine if you guys didn't see the game, you know, except in the map view, and you just didn't hear any music and any sound. Like, how bad would that be? How bad an experience would that be? Like, if I was playing, like, at the, like, doing ILs, and I was playing at the very top of, like, you know, top of the game, like, if I was about to get the best time in the world at this game, oh my god, I can't even get through this level. If I was at that level, I would probably turn the sound off. Take that time bonus, but I think there's I don't think there's a point in me doing that at this point. if I start getting world record crushing times, then maybe we turn the sound off or something, but... That's a 13, maybe. It's a 14. I turned the sound off on Wizardry because it's not just a matter of adding a little bit of lag. It actually wastes time. You have to wait for this fanfare sound to play every time you get into battle. So it's more than just a little bit of lag. It's like a whole, like, it's a tangible amount of time. This game, I actually don't know how much time it would really save you. I bet it would save you time, but I don't think it would save you very much. I think it would be within the noise of, you know, the kinds of runs that I'm getting. So like I said, if I was just so locked in that we were getting like amazing times consistently, then I would probably start looking for other ways of bringing, you know, saving a little bit of lag frames. It's the original game. We're just in the map. There we go. That's a 13. Look at that. Good. In jail. Let's see if we can get out of jail. Oh my god, we're stuck in a wall. Get out of the wall. Oh my god, stuck in the wall, stuck in the corner. Oh. Alright, we're past jail. We're out of jail. Let's see if we can get this skip here. What? Oh no. See that? There's this weird bug where your position just will randomly change. I don't know about randomly, but your position will change even though you don't rotate. Or sorry, your rotation will change. Frustrates the heck out of me. That's a 13. Nice. Do that turnaround so bad. I gotta find another way to do it in that room. It's not what I wanted, but it worked. It worked anyway. That was bad, but that's okay. We got through it. We're out of jail. That's good. We're out of jail. Whoa, we need that thing. Thank you. Ooh, we made the cycle, I think. messed up our splits again. I wonder what I'm doing to... I keep doing that. I wonder what I'm doing. Just hitting it by accident or something. Missed a trigger. Oh my god. Okay. Does it? Does it actually, or is that a joke? Times worse. If you play partially in map mode and partially in non-map mode, you could still put it on the non-map mode, or on just the regular leaderboard. That's bad, so... Oh. I don't play entirely in map mode. Although I should, because I'm really bad at playing this normally. So this would have to be a normal leaderboard run. And there's some places where you literally, well, you don't have to, but you kind of, I mean, yeah, you do have to. You have to kill a few things, so I don't know how you'd even define that category. Person says nothing about maps. Yeah, I saw that. So I think anything should count, can count towards that, I would assume. In map mode, you just have to always be in map mode, although clearly you have to have some sort of, you have to come out of map mode at some point, because there's a few things you have to fight. So like this hallway, how would you do this without being in map mode? I mean, while being only in map mode. Plus then, of course, you have three bosses that you need to kill, which you have to do in normal mode. Oh no, let me through. Don't block me, buddies. Don't block me. Come on, guys. Don't block me. I was going to try to do differently, and I didn't do it. And I got stuck on a wall on my way in as well, so that didn't help. Seconds? Oh wow. Yeah, it does seem a bit arbitrary. Oh my god, how about I actually pay attention to what level I am and what I'm doing? Just for fighting bosses, I guess. Thank you. got it. Nice. Oops. I actually got that level right. Please. Get that, please. Clink there. I clicked that thing. I didn't feel like I heard the sound there. Let's find out. No. Sure. Worked. Good. Might actually get a PB here.
Okay.
also 20. Yeah, it was all right, run. Thanks. So let's see, we were really, look at E1M5, we're at minus 31? That's wrong. That's wrong, though. All right, so I probably messed up my E1M5 time, my gold split time for that. Silly. Alright, I'll be back in just a second. That's a 13. Terrible. So still 14 though. Thank you. Oh yeah, Metroid, that was a fun run. I really enjoy the Mother Brain fight in Metroid. That's definitely my favorite part about the speedrun, is that Mother Brain fight is so much fun. So what's everyone's favorite game that I've speedrun? For those who have been watching a while and actually know what I've speedrun. I don't even know what I've speedrun, so maybe you'll remind me of something that I don't remember anymore. Chaos, there we go. I just played that. I was just playing that the other day. Not on stream, but I was showing it to a friend of mine. Or I was showing it to an enemy of mine. Gauntlet was awesome. I still love that speedrun. I think that's a great speedrun game. It's even better now that they got the manipulations. It's slightly less frustrating now, I imagine. Final Fantasy. Yeah, that's probably, I think, the most popular thing that I've speedrun. Yeah, too bad that run is dead. I mean, certainly there's room for improvement on it still. But it's now beyond the point where someone who, you know, isn't a programmer is going to be able to find a better route. At this point, I think to improve that, you basically need to write algorithms. I don't know if I've even played it. I might have played it like in a random like Feezathon or something. It might have been just like a random game that I played 5 minutes of. Three. Yeah, I don't think I don't remember that. Someday I'll probably run Fortress of Fear, though, the Game Boy one. Because I have that cartridge, and I actually loved / hated that game as a kid. So that sounds like the kind of thing I would speedrun. So I wouldn't be surprised if I ended up speedrunning Fortress of Fear at some point. Warriors X. Why did they number it that way, or letter it that way? Oh no! Oh my god. We almost fell off that ledge. Go. I don't know if I hit that switch. Might not have. We might be screwed here. I'm not sure if we did. Oh my god, please. Okay, good, we did. Oh no. Oh no. How does this happen? Just like off a split. terrible. Struggling with my timer, though. That's the... Something's wrong with my timer. I don't know why I'm hitting it when I'm not supposed to be. I mean, it's nothing wrong with the timer. I think I'm just, like, bumping the key for it. Or maybe I'm double tapping it. Maybe I don't have double tap protection on. That could be too. There we go. I got the sneakeroo. Over. No, don't stop. Stop. Let's hope that I actually hit that switch. Okay, good. We did. Come on, get out of the wall. Stuck. Oops.